So I'm in the area drain P-trap outside the laundry for 8220 Norton Avenue, West Hollywood, 90046. We're going to make the turn. And I see some debris right there. I don't know what it is, but it looks like a ball to me. It's like a ball that's going to need to be removed. Let's see if we can get past it. And we did. Further down. Looks like remnants of a cable left behind. See how far we could go. Got a Y right there. As you can see on the floor of the pipe, there's a lot of debris. Indicated that it was jetted out. Jetter does is pull the debris back. Doesn't necessarily flush it down. Just breaks it up. I did test the line with a bucket of water. It seemed to be draining perfectly. So it is running fine. Well, that's as far as it'll go. Using the micro camera does have its limitations. More debris. Pulling it back, it looks a little different. That's up to the if it was jetted or not. I've seen this before, the debris being pulled back. Doesn't necessarily push it because it pulls everything back. That'll be decided to by the office. Okay, there's a broken cable again. Let's get an approximation on the footage. That's the, looks like a ball. Some kind of trash. A little bit of roots wrapped around it. It's hard to say. Could be hairs. So it's within 5 feet of the clean out, the broken cable, and the ball. It's like within a couple of feet from this area drain. Laundry's over there, there's a door. By the stairways. And there's a hallway.